We gotta be real fucking delicate with this Jimmy situation. I mean, he's one remark away from kicking our asses out the door.
Well, if he does, what do we do?
Well, we ain't leaving till we made a couple calls, but I don't want it to reach that pitch. I mean, Jimmy's a friend. You don't come into your friend's house and start telling him what's what.
Yeah, well, just tell him not to be abusive, that's all. I mean, he kind of freaked out back there on something wrong.
Well, put yourself in his position. I mean, it's 8 o'clock in the morning. He just woke up. He wasn't expecting this shit. I mean, shit, we gotta remember here who's doing who a favor.
You know, if that favor means that I gotta take shit, then he can stick that favor straight up his ass. I don't care.
Hey, fuck, nigga, what the fuck you just do to a towel, man?
I was drying my hands.
Well, you're supposed to wash them first.
Well, you watched me wash them.
I watched you get them wet.
I was washing them. This shit's hard to get off. Maybe if you had lava, I could have done a better job.
I used the same fucking soap you did, and when I finished the towel, it didn't look like no goddamn maxi pad. Now, what if he was to come in here and see a towel like this, Vincent? It's shit like this that's gonna bring this situation to a head, man! Look, I ain't threatening you or nothing, all right? You know I respect you and all. But just don't put me in this position, all right?
All right, fine, fine. Ask me nice like that, no problem. Just go handle your friend, go ahead, I don't care.